Hello everyone, it is Cece, and welcome back to my channel, La Regina de Heffland, and to another 1-8 Wednesday, since the last one was just so popular, and they usually are so popular. So, without further ado, let's get to my breakfast. So, my breakfast this morning is pretty usual. It's pretty much the same thing every day. I'm having some Special K red berries, a few pieces of pineapple that looked good, a small glass of orange juice, in my coffee, which I did put dairy-based creamer in it, so let's hope my stomach doesn't bother me later, but the soy milk just, I have some soy milk in my cereal and it just didn't look good, so let's hope I don't get sick from the soy milk. And I will see you guys next at lunch.
So now it's lunchtime and I just fell off my chair in front of everyone and I'm on a stool, so I had a good fall down. This thing is laughing at me. So,
she literally
I was flat on the ground. But now to lunch. I'm having kind of old school. This is what I used to have in high school every single day. A peanut butter and jelly on whole grain bread and some cut up vegetables from the salad bar. So that's all. And I'm gonna try not to fall off the chair again. I'll let you know if I have anything else.
I realized I forgot to show the green Granny Smith apple that I had for lunch dessert when it was like an apple and now it's just a core. But that is what I had for lunch dessert and I will see you guys next for my afternoon snack.
Afternoon snack time and I'm so ready. I'm starving. So the first thing is I'm having this Nature Valley sweet and salty cashew bar. And I brought myself like a peach fruit cup, but instead I'm actually gonna have a mango boba tea that I got from the cafe inside. So I will see you guys next at dinner. Hey guys, I'm now at dinner and my friend works at the dining hall, she's staring at me. So I just went for fast and quick because I have to be at rehearsal in like 20 minutes. So I'm having two small slices of pizza and some vegetable fried rice. So I will see you guys next for dessert / evening study snack.
So I was a bad vlogger and forgot to vlog my final food of the day, which was this Del Monte mixed fruit, a mixture of peaches, pears, and pineapple in a light syrup. It was quite good. What happened is I had just been working for so long and I was just so hungry that like I saw the food and I just like went for it, and then it wasn't until I was in the shower afterward I was like, forgot to vlog that. So that is everything, and of course I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog now, or end this 1-8 Wednesday now, not vlog, excuse me. That is my vlog channel, which youtube.com/morececrane if you've not already checked it out, by the way. Gotta love a good hashtag shameless plug. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and end this week's What I Ate. If you enjoyed it, make sure you let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Comment in the comments what you ate today. And also, if you would like, comment in the comments with video suggestions or what you want to see done or ways I can improve my videos or how is your day going. Just anything. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.